Dramatic indeed, Marjorie. Good morning to you, John. Good morning to you as well. St. Louis County is among the areas where the coronavirus cases rose significantly over the weekend. We are just outside the St. Louis County Health Department here in Berkeley. This is one of the agencies reporting COVID-19 numbers. More than 900 cases are now being confirmed statewide in Missouri, along with 12 deaths, including at least 5 in our area. On Friday morning, there were a little more than 500 cases and 9 deaths in Missouri. The statewide Illinois numbers simply skyrocketed over the weekend. The latest numbers revealing nearly 4,600 cases and 65 deaths, including an infant, over the weekend. On Friday morning, there were just over 2,500 cases with 26 deaths. Locally now, the city of St. Louis reports 102 cases. That is up from 69 on Friday morning, still one death in the city. St. Louis County cases more than doubled over the weekend. On Friday morning, there were 143. Now, the county confirming 323 cases still with 2 deaths. The county's total cases, though, are even higher, according to state figures, at 336. St. Charles County cases also more than doubled over the weekend, going from 24 on Friday morning to 49 now. There are also 2 deaths in St. Charles County versus 1 on Friday. Jefferson County now has 21 cases. There are 12 in Franklin County, and in St. Francis County, there are now 5 cases. Across the river, St. Clair County is reporting the biggest jump in our area, going from 13 cases on Friday morning to 31. There are also now 2 deaths, up from 1 reported on Friday. Madison County now has 12 cases. There were 6 there on Friday morning. Clinton County now has 6 cases. Monroe County remains at 3. Live in Berkeley, I'm Chris Renier.